Hello, I'm Laura Jones. Congressman Josh Guttenheimer is calling on Congress to pass a bill to hire and train more air traffic controllers. He says JFK, Newark, and LaGuardia airport towers are staffed at just 54%. The historic commissioning of the USS New Jersey submarine is happening in Monmouth County on April 6th. A commissioning is a time-honored ceremony for vessels that are officially becoming part of the naval fleet.